What a dominant performance today by the Minnesota Vikings on the road here in Los Angeles, playing in a soccer stadium, but a whole lot more scoring than a soccer game. 39 points in all, 39-10 the final score. Minnesota driving the opening drive, Kirk Cousins hitting Irv Smith in the back of the end zone for the game's first score, but the big play of the first half, Ifeanyi Odenigbo picking up the loose leather, taking it all the way to the house for his first career defensive touchdown, and from there the opportunistic Vikings defense took full advantage of a sloppy Phillip Rivers. 7 takeaways in all for the Vikings, Mike Boone punching in 2 touchdowns on the ground in relief of Dalvin Cook, who went out with an injury. Alexander Mattison was also out with an injury and unavailable for this game, so it'll be interesting to see what the running back situation is moving forward. But a huge win that propels the Vikings to a 10-4 record now overall, with 2 home games within the division coming up at US Bank Stadium, where the Vikings are undefeated this season.